Well, I'm taking photography class this year, and I've always liked photography, but I never really had any specialized training in it, so it's nice to be able to get some help with my stuff. I feel like it's a way to be able to express who I am in just one still picture, instead of just having to do something like music or something where it lasts like 4 minutes, because that gets a little bit boring after a while, and plus it takes too long. So it's kind of nice to be able to have something to do where, like, just kind of a visual art that I enjoy, and I suck at drawing also, so yeah, I can't draw to save my life, and I can't paint because I hate painting.
Well, the first concert I went to was back at the Clark County Fair a couple years back. I went to go see REO Speedwagon. That was my first concert. I didn't really know the band, so it wasn't that great, but later on I went to some more bands I knew. I went to go see Creed, and then my most recent one was Def Leppard and Kiss. Just saw that last summer. I'd probably say for my favorite band, that'd probably stay with Def Leppard, because, I mean, I actually went to go see them play in concert versus other bands, which I hadn't. So I feel like I'm closer emotionally.
I really enjoyed Krav Maga for a long time because, in addition to its self-defense properties, it was also kind of a sport to me. You know, to see how far I could get, see how far I could push myself to be the best that I can, you know? Like, if I could attack somebody without being able to see, can I do that? And from there, it just built up and built up, and now I've gotten so high up that I feel like I just gotta keep going, and I haven't stopped.